What's up guys, welcome to Tech Ocean. Good news is that Android Nougat has started rolling out for Android devices. And bad news is that a number of phones are not going to get this update. But where's the will, there's a way. There will be a few of steps you have to follow one by one. First of all, you have to download this APK Pixel Launcher. I'll mention the link in the description from where you can download this file. Once you are done with that, launch it. See, your home screen has been changed and the way to access your apps has also been changed. One major change in Nougat is that the Google has shifted its G button. Now you can access Google with only one hand. That sounds pretty cool. In Android Nougat, there's one more feature that you can rotate your home screen. To enable that, press anywhere on your screen. There will be a setting. You have to enable this rotation option. That's all. Let's check it out. Wow. Now you can rotate your home screen. Well, my wallpaper is also changing, but there is another application in my phone which is doing that. I'll let you know in another video. Anyways, you are able to change the rotation of your home screen. Now you have to install one more APK file. The name is Material Bar Pro. I would recommend to download its pro version. If you want its pro version and don't have it, I'll give this link in the description. Install it on your phone. For now, you don't have to do anything with that. I'll tell you its use later. Now go to Play Store, download this app, Project UI. Till this app gets downloaded, let us check my current version of Android. Go to Settings. Now About Phone, click on Android version. If you click it multiple times, the icon will be displayed on your screen. See, currently it's Marshmallow. Now Project UI is downloaded. Launch it, click Next. And then go. There are many interfaces which will enable you to select different Android version. Here you have to select Nougat obviously. As soon as you install it, there will be one extra icon of setting. You drag the setting icon to your home screen and launch it. If you scroll it down, you will see that your Android version is 7.1.1. There are some other settings too, you can check them out later. Click on version multiple times and you will see your interface is working as Android Nougat. Now launch the application we have installed, Material Status Bar Pro. Keep the theme selected as Lollipop. You can choose your launcher from here too. You have to keep launcher as Pixel Launcher. Click this blacklist and you can hide the apps you don't want in your list. Now you have to enable the switch. It will ask three permissions. First one is drawing. Allow drawing, you have to enable this option. You have to enable the notification permissions and then you have to enable accessibility. Accessibility option for Project UI should also be on. In the customize window, you can tick these options. Now you are done. This is the cool new look of Android Nougat. You can see the status bar, it has changed to cool Nougat one. Your app view has also changed. And you have got this little Google button here. Overall, you can show off your old Android phone to new Nougat one. I hope you like this video. If you have any suggestion or comment, let me know in the comment section. And yes, subscribe me if you like this video. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, goodbye.